Let me show you the features of Guru version so you can realize if you need it at all. To see the full list of Guru features, you go to Options tab and Guru version. And here you can read lots of text. But now I'm going to show you all of those features real quick. So let's start from dynamic mode. What is that? It's the option to edit nearly every single cycle and nearly everything about it. So, for instance, we add 1/10 of a second for seconds per ratio unit value. So our training goes more complicated through its duration. So this cycle is a bit more complicated than this one, and it helps you to have your gradual complexity increase in little steps. And also, you can edit the ratio of breath cycle using this big beautiful table. You can make the phase fractional, you can make it as constant time, you can combine those two features like here. And also, you can edit breath methods in here. By the way, it is available only for your self-created trainings or downloaded from the wiki. So those are special pictograms that help you to realize how you should perform this or that breathing phase. And also, you can make certain cycle or cycles as not breathing cycle but repose cycle. It is the special cycle without breathing phases that help you to restore your breath or that makes your practice as a meditation. And also, there is an option to make your total training duration almost unlimited in time. So in free version, it's much more limited than in Guru. In Guru version, you can make it long up to 999 cycles or minutes. I think it's more than enough, even for Himalayan yogis. Also, we go to progress tab to see what we have here. And here we have the chart that shows you progress in days, weeks, and months in three different indexes. And also, in here you can see in right drawer the option to choose not only all trainings as it is for default, but also for just one training and see how it was before and how it is now using the navigation buttons. And in health tab, you can see the chart of your health level. It is the level of, like, general level of the results of all the health tests in this tab. So those health tests are special functional tests of your respiratory and cardiovascular system. So you can perform those tests right from here, and you can see the information how they should be properly performed right in here as well. And in log tab, you can add the note to nearly every session, so you can share your impression about it. And also in here, you can export your statistics as a CSV file for further analyzing. You can export not only all of your statistics, but also just one training type as well, so you can share it with your friend or with your students. Except of exporting, you can import lots of patterns from our Wiki database, and those patterns can help you in lots and lots of situations. As for the settings in Guru version, there are much more of them. For instance, you can have chart colors modified, or you can set your notification info box as well. And you have much more sound settings for Guru version as well, including setting your own custom music for background sound style, like this. And also, one more little thing is Google Drive backup, so you can keep your data safe or you can transfer it to your new device very easily. All right, I could have spoken much more, but it's better to see once than to hear 100 times, right? All right, have a great time practicing.